outside. Closed. Pit road is closed.
All right. A little late getting to this ARCA race. It's actually midday Tuesday. And take a quick look. We are looking to drop a 63-pointer race and 15th in Division 2 and 35th overall. So, on to waiting for everyone to grid up. Qualified 4th and 10th and a half off of Jordan. It's looking pretty quick, but always my concern, and really I looked at divisions, and he's a Division 2, so it's not too big of a concern, but I always get worried when one of the lower I-rating guys is out front. Not because they're bad, but because lower I-rating usually means, if you're quick, that you've wrecked a lot more than you finished in the top. So, just gotta watch out for that. Not too concerned, though. Like I said, everyone's Division 2. Anyone can wreck. And I very well could, because it's kind of loose just starting off. But just been playing some Flight Sim, and then had the Neven 5 Summer Shootout, so this got delayed. And we'll get back to regular racing now for the rest of the week, and hopefully get some decent content out there. So, and if you haven't watched the Flight Sim video, I talk about I'm starting my second channel, Neven 5, with the IVE at the end. And that's going to be just random stuff, AI racing, maybe Formula One, Tarkov, Flight Sim, and maybe some RimWorld. So if you enjoy watching what I do and want to see what I'm like playing other games,
get ready, going green,
then yeah, check it out. It's in the description, and subscribe to that.
The pace car is off, be ready.
Otherwise, this channel's staying the same and just gonna be doing official racing. Looks like we're gonna be dropping back to 5th here. Jesus, alright. 3 wide call scared me a bit there. Wanted to sneak down there, but the two got a decent run through the corner, so we're just going to manage the tires, since I am absolutely terrible at 1.5 miles on tires. See if I can find a place to slot in before I get punched into the wall. Looks like behind this A car will be a good spot. Just got to keep the tires on it, no caution, so it's all about tire management and not dropping back too far. But like I said, me and 1.5 mile tracks, constant issue keeping the tires on them. I'm going to avoid using the brakes, pull into the corner. Let these guys race hard up ahead. Hopefully there won't be any contact. I don't want to dodge any messes. And we'll see if we can get a top 5 out of it. I think that'd be a decent finish. Doing top 5. Looks like the 20 car's doing just fine. Probably managing his tires. 3 car got a massive run there. Had to go in a little hotter than I wanted to there, just because 3 was right up my tail. five cars going into manage mode, or what's going on?
Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Outside, clear.
So, yeah, even five shootout went well last night. Dirt street stocks, as well as it could with the track that got way slicker than I had intended for it to do. The next big event that I'm going to put on will be ARCA Cars at Nashville. So obviously we got to wait for Nashville to come out, but that's my plan, is to hopefully have a 40 to 60 car entry list, and then run a few heat races in an LCQ, and then like a 60 lap race, cautions not counting, and just have some fun on the paved side, and then we'll go back to dirt for the next one. So I know a few people didn't want to do the dirt street stock stuff because, well, the street stock sucks. And, dirt is, you know, tough for some people. And it would have been really tough if you weren't used to dirt racing last night. But that video's up. You can watch all the heat races. Good showing. 43 people showed up. Oh, we got contact behind. Unfortunately. But I think the Nashville track will be a fun look for track with this car. Kind of worried about this 10 car after seeing what happened. We got the 20 car kind of struggling on corner speed right now. I don't want to go any faster than I'm going, but I also don't want to get shuffled or ran into the back. Big check up there. That at least put the 10 up in the wall, and we don't have to deal with him. Five cars going to be coming back now. Car almost took out the 20. We're gonna sneak under him, not get trapped behind him. Oh, I did not turn in. I did not give him room that I wanted to. That was not intentional. Definitely seems like his tires are falling off a bit. Kind of right in the middle of a bunch of people. When he gets onto the blue line, slips up there. That's going to make our pass off the corner a little easier. Had to use up the tires a bit more than I wanted to for that whole sequence, but he's still fighting hard on the outside. That's only going to make his struggles worse, unless he's taking it easy, and that's why he's going slower. All right, start of lap 15 now. I am in a much better situation and not swamped back there in that mess of cars. Now I just need to get back to tire management, but not give up anything. that is wrecked. That's the 3 car. It's coming back out on track. That's going to be an unfortunate position. And he goes down to the apron. Actually scares the 2 car up. Oh, he almost gets into the pack, though. He wasn't really planning to be on the apron, and then he decided to do so and almost LePaged everyone. Starting to get a little push. That's not good. Almost put myself in the wall. That's going to give the 20 a run.
51.713.
Luckily, he's being nice to me. He was talking to me before the race. But I think I'm falling off now. Two cars. Running up the middle there. Interesting. No, it used to work when the lines moved around. We had dynamic tracks. I don't think it's going to work right now. Just trying it though. 1 and 2, doing a late arc. Might actually be better. Oh, that's a wall. What the hell am I doing? Just kept it up in the wall so that I didn't pull it down inside or into the 20.
Clear.
Well, that's one way to give away a spot. Get a little damage.
52.21.
All right, so now just need to hold on to fifth place. Looks like Jordan has, he wasn't actually dropping off. He was just taking it easy. And I'm getting to my normal lap 15, lap 20, dramatic fall off. Just hoping this field's weak enough to prevent me from losing too much. That pack of cars we were trying to get away from, though, is dropping back farther, so that's a good thing. Just always try to get to the bottom right now until they get dynamic tracks back working. The only line you want is the fastest line. Fresh tires. Moving up on older tires is not going to do anything. I couldn't even get it to turn down there. Tried to do the later arc that these two in front of me are doing.
32.129.
Alright, time to pull up last lap and see if I can figure out anything speed-wise. Ten to go, second place is dropping like a rock now. That's a wall. Jesus, why am I hitting a freaking wall all the time? That was a hard hit. Very surprised that it did not cause a ton of damage there. I must have just hit it solid on the door. Center a corner, dying. He's just so tight right now. He's driving up a little higher on track, so it's not helping it. now he's going to be pushing even harder to try to keep the two behind him. We might be able to get up there, get a fourth place out of this. I think the 20 was always going to beat us. He's just got a little more speed than me. Look back in the field. I know Randy said he was a viewer. Looks like he has not survived. Don't see him on the standings. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I don't know if we'll be able to get to the four car. He's gotten right back down to the bottom. This is going to help us a little if he fights. I'm guessing he's smart enough to drop back in. He does just that. Alright, well, he's getting in the wall like I did. Good to see I'm not the only one screwing myself over like that. Gonna hurt his exit speed here. He's gonna be nice and just give us a spot. Thought he was going to give us a spot, and then he just hung on our right rear there. He's going to slow us both down.
Still there.
And allow the people to catch him that are behind us a little bit quicker.
Still there.
Am I just being too damn nice? No way the car on the outside should. I was getting ready to block it. I was watching, seeing if he was going to try to throw it in there. Alright. Up to fourth. Five to go. That leader has just been gone and has stayed gone. I don't know how those people do it. They just are able to hit a line perfect every time and not use up their tires. Looks like I need to attack 3 and 4 a lot harder than I'm attacking 1 and 2. Luckily they're going to be battling behind me. Four car drove it in deep. He's going to push up on exit. That's going to allow the 12 to get under him. Slides up though. He's been struggling with that entering underneath another car. He almost hit the 20. was trying to get past him. And then has a little issue getting around the four, still not getting there. He's at least keeping it low this time. Keeps it low on exit though, that's gonna hurt him. See if he can get it done through three and four. Looks like he's just lost out a bit. I'm too busy watching my mirror to hit a line. Fourth place finish, I'll take that. And who ends up fifth? The four car holds on to fifth over the 12, so. Actually a decent race up front. Not too much carnage. And yeah. We'll go take a look at the tires real quick. See how bad I wore the right front out. It was starting to die on me. As fast as the four car died, we started dying quickly as well. So 73.92, not terrible. For me at least, that's not terrible. Usually it's down in the 60s. And yeah. Guess I'm blinking some more. But not nothing I can do. It's another iRacing issue. It's same issue I had a while ago. Some connection in between is blinking because I've got quality and ping is just fine. So let's take a quick look at the results. See what we got. And 2680 strength of field. I'm going to end up with 139 points. So that's going to be about another 100. What did I say we needed to drop? We were dropping 63. So not 100, but about 80. So that's going to get us 80 extra points and move me at the moment up to about 10th, maybe a little higher. So hope you enjoyed that, and if I taught you anything, then awesome. And yeah, just don't drive it as hard as you can at the start. That's a massive key to hanging on to these at the end. So thanks for watching.